Hey guys, Ben from MediaShout here today. Wanted to show you how to use the queues library. This is one of the most important features of MediaShout 7. It allows you to save any type of queue to this library for you guys to use in future services moving forward. Just to show you how to do it, I'm going to go ahead and insert a blank queue. We'll give it our title. And then we'll go ahead and insert our text box. From here, if this is exactly the announcement that I'm going to use next week as well, I'm going to go ahead and click the star icon to send it to the queues library. And then I'll see in my queues library moving forward that that is available. As you can see, it's right there and I can insert it again. I hope this helps. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out and ask us. Thanks.